dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal. And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
When'd you get out there? When'd you get out? Good to see you. Hello. We've got some cookies. We'll enjoy them later. Good to see you all. Thank you. As Jackie Gleason would say, you're a good group. The reason I like it is that the people back there, they're the ones that don't even get in on the trading. And they're cheering and yelling. You see what good sports they are? I mean, the ones down here, they know I'm going to make a selection. And what was that, dear? I should never open up the conversation. Now, each one of them's got a line to deliver. I'll be back there during commercials to talk to you, but right now I want to talk to you. Yes. Mustard and mayonnaise, is that right? How do you like that? Well, they it's quite a get-up. What does it say? It says, we may not be cute. Yes, you are. We may not be cute. We may not be tall. Yes, you are again. But we sandwiched our talents to make a deal with Monty Hall. Jeff and Kathy Moon, this is a very simple deal. Very simple deal. I walk up to you and I say, would you, Kathy, like what's in the box? And you say...
Yes.
See?
Beautiful.
Now, you see, really, that...
That's talent.
Not only is it talent, but it took her a long time to make up her mind. Show her what's in the box, and you got a surprise, because we have a beautiful watch and a beautiful ring. And Jay will describe the ring. Ready?
Let me tell you, this is the premium Alexandra by Waltham. 24 diamonds, easy-to-read dial, 17-jewel Swiss movement of the latest in styling. An international product by Waltham of Chicago. And its appraised value is... $1,200. And then, this is the perfect compliment for that watch, a Forever Yours ring, beautifully designed of diamonds and 14-karat white gold. This pear-shaped lady's ring has a cluster of stones equaling 3 carats from Forever Yours. The appraised value of the ring is $1,800. Total value of the deal for my lady is $3,000.
Now, listen, we have been on the air less than 2 minutes. And already you have $3,000 worth of merchandise in your hand. That's incredible, isn't it? And you didn't have to do a thing except stand there and smile. You didn't even have to smile. Oh, yes, you may faint. But if you do, well, you can faint right now because I want to talk to Jeff anyhow, you see? So, Kathy, just sit down there for a second. Jeff, that was very nice, but it's really all for your wife. You know, the ring and the watch, $3,000. But I want you to make a decision without any help from Kathy over there and see whether you want to keep the $3,000 or take a look over where Carol Merrill is standing right now. There's a box, and you could trade the watch and the ring worth $3,000 for the contents of that box.
Oh.
What do you want to say, mayonnaise? Don't look at mustard.
Oh, boy. That's... No, I'm going to keep it.
He's going to keep it. You see? So he's going to keep the three. That was very nice. Very nice. Incidentally, we had something very nice back there. And take a look at what you passed up. And it was very nice because it would happen to be a beautiful fun fur and some leather.
That's a natural pastel mink and leather coat with borders and collar of Labrador shaded fox. From Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills, its appraised value is $1,500. Then there was more from a lady, a 6-piece set of luggage. Samsonite silhouette luggage, stain and scuff resistant with concealed lock. Samsonite makes travel a little easier. The set sells for $229.50. The deal from a lady retailed for $1,729.50.
So, you kept the $3,000. And you traded away the $1,700, so you did well on that deal. He's been very nice. Are you through? Why, do you want to quit? You can quit. I just talk a lot, you see? And then when I take a breath, you interrupt. Okay? You want to hear what I've got to say?
Okay.
Yeah, I thought you said, are you through? But you want to hear more, don't you? Well, listen. You see, so far, the gifts we've shown are just for a lady. As you can see, the lady's coat, the lady's luggage, the diamond, the watch that she now has worth $3,000. There really hasn't been anything in here for a man. Now, behind that curtain where Carol is standing, I can tell you that... Well, I shouldn't really, but there is something back there that can be used by both man and wife. And I'll show you part of what's back there to intrigue you, because it happens to be a set of tires, Jay.
5 Daytona 40,000-mile steel belt radial excess tires for stability and performance. 1 steel and 4 fabric belts for toughness and cushioned ride. The set retails for $606.40.
$606, not bad for just the beginning of the deal, because there's more behind there, and it may go with those tires, too. That's for you to figure out. And if so, you would trade away your $3,000 worth of beautiful jewelry right now for something that could be good for both of you. After all, mustard and mayonnaise. Let's see whether they Trade it away or hang on to this little salad dressing?
We'll keep it.
Five tires, and here's what they could have had. The Moons could have had this on the wheel. It's an old Model T Tin Lizzie. And sitting in the back of that Tin Lizzie is Joe College himself from old Siwash. Ooga, ooga, ooga. I love those old... Let me hear that ooga again. Yeah, I got a better one just by pressing my nose. Listen to this. You see? Thank you, kids. You really did well. Kathy and Jeff, congratulations to you.
Match game, followed by Tattletales, a perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Oh, we're ready.
Starting tonight at midnight on BUZZR.
I'll just make a little fast point. Ready? Stand up. And you two. There we go. Now, who do I have here? I have Irene Welsh and Marcel Marceau. No, I don't. Abby Siegel. All right. How about a little of yours for a little of mime? Oh, mime, got it. I was right when I said Marcel Marceau. I am going to sell for $700 what's behind that curtain. Ready? Chum, 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 chum. Take a look at that. That's Charleston up for Chevrolet.
Chevelle Malibu by Chevrolet. Distinctly styling in a size that meets the needs of most Americans. Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA. With tax and license, it retails for $4,826.15.
Now, I am going to sell that car to one of you gals for $700. And here's the way you earn the $700. I have in my pocket $1,000. Just like that. Isn't that nice? And we're going to go into some pricing deals right now, and we'll offer some money to the one who comes closest to the price, as we always do. And if one of you can get 700 out of that 1,000, you'll have enough money to buy that car. Sounds good enough, right? All right. Now, remember, in the pricing deal, we always say the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast, because, you know, there are many different prices around the country and discount stores and so on. So we go by the one standard, and that is the price as suggested by the manufacturer. Okay? Okay. Here we go with item number one, and I'll pay $100 to the one who comes closest.
The first item is a 10.5-ounce can of Hilton's oyster stew made of luscious oysters, creamy butter, and whole milk. A delicious meal.
Without any help from anybody, let's have a price from Irene.
39 cents.
Abby?
42.
42 cents is very good, because the price actually is 45 cents, and you win $100. Here you are, Abby. $100. Remember, somebody has to get 700, and there's lots more money in my pocket. So you're still in the ball game, Irene. Let's see what happens with the next one. We pay off $200 to the winner.
How about a 32-ounce jar of Ragu Old World style spaghetti sauce made from an Old World recipe and sealed in jars? Ragu spaghetti sauce, that's Italian.
Now we'll let you go first, Abby. No help from anybody, please.
$1.20.
$1.20, Irene.
79 cents.
I think you'll like that a lot better, because the price was only 83 cents, and Irene gets $200. And now in this little seesaw game between the two girls, Irene has 200. Abby is now in second place with 100. Both girls are still in the competition. Both girls are still... you've got $700 more to go, and 100, 200. Both of you can win the car. Here we go with item number three.
Here is a quart of Naval Jelly Rust Dissolver. It's easy to use. Brush it on any rusty surface, then wash it off. No sanding, no wire brushing.
All right. Now we're going to have you go first, Irene.
Let's see. 95 cents.
95 cents. Abby?
$1.10.
Yes, and it's a lot more than that, because the price actually was $3.98. Abby gets $300, and at the same time is now the only one left who can win the car, because all we have left now is $400, and that wouldn't give you enough if you won, because you have 200, and 400 will make you rich. If you win, you'll have $600. But if you should get it, you will have enough money to buy the car plus, because you now have $400 on you, right? And with $400 left, here is the final item. Abby's going for the car. Irene is going for a total of $600. Let's see what happens. Manufacturer suggested retail selling price.
Right. Sunbeam's Hot Shot Beverage Maker, a unique kind of beverage maker. Fast, convenient, easy to use. It's fun from Sunbeam. We won't count the cup in it.
No, the cup is not included.
$28.99.
Irene says?
$35.
$35 was much too much, because Abby's $28.99 is closest to $17.99. Abby gets $400 and has now $800 enough to buy the car. Do you want the car?
We want the car.
I'm going to show you how Marcel Marceau would do it in mime. He would say, I'm going for the car. But before he does, he has to give me $700, which you will peel off right now. Make it the easy way. Take $100 for yourself and give me all the rest. There it is. Do you want that car?
Yeah.
You got yourself a beautiful car. Thank you. Now, Irene. You can do a pantomime of girl walking home from show without car.
Right.
But also girl walking home with $200.
Right.
I got a deal for you. Before you go home with the $200, cast your eyes over to where Carol Merrill is standing right now. Lo, she stands in front of a curtain. And you can have what's behind that curtain for your $200.
I'll take the curtain.
She decides to buy the curtain and pass up the money. And do we have another Tin Lizzie back there? Is there a Zonk back there? No, there is not. Table for the man in your life. And you do for that.
That's Gandhi's Big G Billiard Table, featuring surface that's burn-resistant, rubber cushions, wall storage compartment, and one-inch slate. Completely installed, the Big G from Gandhi, Macon, Georgia, is worth $1,695. And then, to keep cool and fresh while playing, here's a new air conditioner. That's from Frederick, a portable room air conditioner for quiet, dependable, big capacity cool. Your Frederick works right when you get it and as long as you own it. And it retails for $199.95, so the total value of your deal is $1,894.95.
Oh, both girls made a very good deal. $1,900 over here and a new car for Abby. Congratulations to both young ladies. And we'll be back with some mysterious fortunes in just a moment or two.
It's black and white and fun all over again. Saturdays at 11, only on BUZZR.
Why'd you do a nutty thing like this?
Let's play.
Now then, see what we have here? This is very interesting. You know what we have here? We have, you know what we're going to do? We are going to let you trade for a fortune. They didn't let me finish. I said, I'm going to let you trade for a fortune, Cookie. I was better off when I missed the line. Okay. Mary Carlson, come take a look at what we have over here. Something new on Let's Make a Deal. These are Let's Make a Deal fortune cookies. And there are little fortunes inside each one of them. Oh, mysterious from the mysterious east comes Let's Make a Deal fortune cookie. Which one you like for yourself? Pick one and take it. Give it to young lady. Do not open up till Monty return. Confucius say, girl who break fortune cookie before you return, gonna get sock and nose. Okay? Now, sir, we're going to let you have one, and this is Alfonso Rose. Hoy matey says, all right, matey, which one of these two do you want, and I'll hand it to you. This one over here? Okay, matey, don't open this up. I wouldn't give him a sock in the nose. He's liable to turn around and give me one right back. And one over here for Michelin?
Michelin.
Oh, really? You want to pronounce it that way? That's up to you.
I'm going to walk off.
Michelin and Volkoff. And, oh, I see. That's kind of cute. He said he's going to walk off.
Volkoff.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Don't walk, run to the nearest dressing room. Okay. Now, let me take a look. You have one, and you have one, and you have one. And I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to start over here with Alfonso. And you girls all stand up so that I can see you're holding your fortune cookie. And you can keep the fortune cookie with fortune inside, whatever fortune say. It could say made in the Hong Kong Bakery Company. You know that. Or you could have what's behind the curtain where Carol is now standing. And look how quickly she changed clothes. He's going to trade it away. All right, we'll see what you traded away by pulling out. I hope this works. Pulling out. We devised these things beautifully. And there it is. And we take a look at the fortune cookie, and it reads, Monty say, you goof, you get $22. But you didn't goof. You didn't take this. You went for the curtain, and you got something better. And what have we got for the Navy back there? He's got himself big new kitchen appliance.
First of all, there's the new Imperial Lady Gibson double oven range with continuous cleaning high-level oven and one-piece ceramic glass cooking top. That sells for $519.95. Then Gibson's portable dishwasher with cutting board and soft food disposer. It's worth $249.95. And finally, also from Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries, a Foodmaster refrigerator freezer with an exclusive frost clear system that retails for $509.90. And we've filled it with $25 worth of the really good diet soft drink from Shasta. 15 great tasting sugar-free flavors, all with just one calorie per can. Diet Shasta. That makes the total value of the deal $1,304.80.
Good deal, matey. Good deal indeed. All right, I'll be with you in just a moment, Mary. Now we go over to Michaelin. Michaelin Volkoff, and you have a fortune cookie, and you saw $22 in the last one. You may elect to keep your fortune cookie. Trade it this time for the box on the display floor that reads, "Let's make a deal." LMAD, 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 LMAD. Who's over there? Pay no attention to him. It's your fortune cookie.
I don't know. I'm gonna keep it.
You're gonna keep the fortune cookie. She turns down the box. Look what you could have had back of that box. We had Chinese dinners. 100 of them. Enough to open up your own Chinese restaurant, but they were delicious, weren't they, Jay?
You better believe it. From La Choy Chinese Foods, an assortment of La Choy chow mein, soy sauce, chow mein noodles, and other fine La Choy products.
Very delicious, and that's what was waiting for you, but you went for the fortune cookie. We take a look, and inside it says, are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Monty say you some smart cookie. You get $650. You get $650 and one big smooch. That's what you get. So congratulations to you. We'll be back with the money shortly. Mary Carson, you saw $22. You saw $650. And now you have the last fortune cookie. And we are going to let you trade it for what's behind the curtain. Carol is now showing us if you would like to. She's going to trade it away. And that way, cookie crumbled today. How did cookie crumble? Oh, you could have had not one, but two things, Mary Carlson. Monty say, good for you. You could have had 100 Chinese dinner and $22. But you went for the curtain instead, and we have a very good deal for Mary. And here's what we have for you. Beautiful dinette set and more to come.
Yes. First, there's Chromecraft's elegant contemporary Vista dinette set and refreshment center. A perfect blending of smoked glass, sparkling chrome, and white rain vinyl upholstery. Vista by Chromecraft. That sells for $900. And then for music while you dine, here's a new stereo. That's the Panasonic Quadraphonic Stereo with 8-track tape player and a record changer. Selected in the famous Spiegel Catalog Company, over 50,000 quality items, providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel Chicago 60609. The quad set retails for $339.90. And then, to set it all off, $200 worth of paneling from Masonite's Naturelle series. Plantation paneling with the texture and look of brick. And from the Tradition series, Sunrise Hickory. Cheery paneling to enhance any room. The total value of this deal, $1,439.90.
Congratulations to you. And to all our players, too. You know, I was just doing a little bit of mental arithmetic, and on the show today, I don't believe there was one zonk. Everybody, that's kind of unusual, but kind of exciting, too. Kids out here, two girls over there, three of them over here, not one zonk. Well, it should be interesting when we go into the big deal now to see whether they want to trade away what they won. We will go and see if we can find two of them who will trade away for a possible $9,247 in our big deal. Now, I know that Abby Siegel has a car and $100 in cash, $4,926, and she's showing me how to pantomime and says no. Right, Kathy and Jeff Moon have a watch and ring worth $3,000, and what do they say? What? He's going to go now. Oh, he traded it away from Kathy. I didn't think he would. Irene Welch has a pool table and air conditioner worth $1,894. She says yes. $3,000, $1,900, both risking for a possible $9,000. Let's see what happens in just a minute.
Match game followed by Tattletales, a perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Oh, we're ready.
Starting next on BUZZR.
Now, the big deal is worth $9,247, and it could be behind door number one or two or three. And three opens to show you some ice cream for the whole family.
$50 worth of Eskimo pies, dairy fresh vanilla ice cream covered with a chocolate flavored coating. Eskimo pie for a no fuss treat.
Now, there's something that goes with the Eskimo pies, too, so you have your choice of the three doors. And I'm going to ask Jeff and Kathy Moon, formerly known as Mustard Mayonnaise, what door do they want?
Two.
Door number two. And over here, the kids, the flappers, and the roaring 20s. What are you going to do, Irene?
Three.
She wants number three, and we're going to find out what we have for you besides the ice cream. You're going to be glad you got the ice cream bars when you come in from a hot day, because you're going to jump on that new motorbike, the two of you.
That's an Indian motorcycle, the oldest name in American motorcycles. Indian, with American engineering that provides you the finest combination street and trail motorcycles ever built. And that sells for $800.
But I do want you to go out and get some lighter clothes to get on that motorbike. So here's something to outfit you. There's $400 over here. I saw your deal is worth $1,250.
Split your change.
And you can split that, you see. You can sit on the motorbike and split the money and the ice cream. Good. So much for the Roaring Twenties. And you took door number two. So we will see what's behind door number one that was not chosen. And there we had some root beer.
$25 worth of Frosty root beer. Cool, refreshing, with a genuine taste of the world's greatest root beers. Frosty, it's cold brewed. You could have taken that root beer with you while you were out cruising in this sporty new car. From John Lance's Burbank Imports, the Triumph GT6 Mark III. High style and performance are the hallmarks of this sleek fastback coupe. The Triumph GT6, with tax and license, it sells for $4,523.98. Total value was $4,548.98.
Thank you, Irene. Thank you, Mr. Welch. That would have been a nice one to choose had they gone for door number one. And I guess that leaves the big deal for mustard and mayonnaise. What a salad dressing. And here we go. Are you ready for it? Let's take a look at door number two, the big deal of the day. And it starts off with enough carpeting for the average home.
200 square yards of Maslin's Inner Circle carpeting made of cumulative nylon from Monsanto. Maslin makes carpets that last for years. The 200 square yards are worth $1,300. Now, that's more than enough carpet for your living room. Your new living room, that is. Take a look at this modern living room furniture. There's a luxurious, contemporary, fully decorated living room suite featuring rich, imported suede leather upholstery amidst natural oak, rosewood, and walnut with accents of copper and bronze. From Jules Seltzer, Los Angeles, the furniture is valued at $5,097.50. Then, to help you entertain in the new living room, here's a big color TV set. That's Teledyne Packard Bell's color TV console. Handcrafted Mediterranean pecan cabinet. 100% Telebrite color picture tube. Plus many other features. That retails for $849.95. The total value of the deal so far is $7,247.
And incidentally, you may want to do a little redecorating of your own around the house. So here's a check for you, Jeff, in the amount of $2,000. Making your big deal worth $9,247. And the salad dressing turned out to be really great. Thank you, Candy and Jeff Boone. Go down, take a look at all the beautiful things that you have from Let's Make a Deal. All right, and while they're doing that, before we go off the air, maybe I can make some fast deals. Rita Bergman, I will give you $50 for every loose button that you have inside your bag. No loose buttons at all? Isn't that terrible? Do you have any matches with you inside that bag? No matches. I would like to give her some. Do you have a picture inside the bag? You show me a picture. You don't have a picture inside your bag? What have you got besides those wilted tulips from Holland? Not the right things. Isn't that terrible? I'll tell you what. I'm going to ask you, William, if you have one single key, not on a chain, a single loose key, and I'll give you $200 for it right now. Bill, he's got to get out of that costume. She tells me what she's got. She says, I got a driver's license. I'm thrilled. I mean, I hope it isn't expired. No, I don't.
Let's make a deal. This is Stefan Hayden, Smarty Hall production. Jay Stewart speaking.
You can tell me the number of your license. I'll give you $300.